International Artist Day on October 25 honors the artist and all the contribution they make, from theater artists to musicians, cosplayers to painters, and every artist or to be artist. Let's celebrate the art, creativity and experience.
Isn't it funny how a few swatches of paint can paint any emotions you feel, anything you can ever imagine, from fantasy to real life. Bob Ross inspired me to paint with his positive emotions, a wholesome attitude and a very, very positive outlook to life and his paintings with beautiful sceneries.
As Jimmy Page rightly said, each guitar player has something unique about their playing. The art I admire the most is playing strings, a guitar. Why? Because of one of the most amazing features that I can create new music and rhythm every time I pluck those strings, and that it provides utter smoothness and calmness to me.
Music. It's an art that brings the world together, breaking all the language and communication barriers. As they say, when words fail, music speaks.
The form of art that inspires me the most is music. Prateek Kaur's song has motivated me to follow my own rhythm and embrace my voice.
Being a fashion enthusiast, I feel fashion does not just exist, it lives. How you dress interprets how a person feels. As we say, the secret of great style is to feel good in what you wear.
अगर तुम किसी भी चीज़ को बुरी शिद्दत से चाहो तो बुरी कायनात उसको तुमसे मिलाने की साजिश में लग जाती है। First become rich, then become a philosopher. These are some dialogues and quotes said by Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. He is my inspiration and I want to become an actor. Thank you.
अमित त्रिवेदी, लेखकों और संगीतकारों में एक जाना माना नाम। उनके संगीत मुझे गाना गाने के लिए प्रेरित करते हैं। उनके शब्द एवं रचनाएं सौंदर्य से भरपूर होती हैं। उनके गाने दिल को सुकून पहुंचाने वाले होते हैं।